Hello everyone, welcome to Indian Judicial Service. Today we are covering here question number 241 to 260. This is the part 11th of top 300 MCQ of Indian Evidence Act. If anybody who has not watched previous videos related to this series, so I provide the link of these videos in our description box. Now starting here. Question number 241. Right to cross examine to an answer to the court question is available to the adverse party only, to the party calling the witness only, either of parties. If the answer is adverse to either of the parties, option D here, only A, not B. So in this question, answer is here, option C. The right to cross-examine to an answer the to court question is available to either of the parties if the answer is adverse to either of the parties. Answer is adverse. This is important here. Answer is adverse. Question number 242. Under section 41 of Evidence Act, the presumption is the presumption is with respect to the judgment in RAM when they are in inter parties. Judgment in RAM, whether such judgment is inter party or not. The judgment in personam, all of the above. So here answer is option B is correct. Judgment in RAM, whether such judgment are inter party or not. Question number 243. The presumption under section 41 of Evidence Act is a presumption of fact, presumption, rebuttable presumption of law, irrebuttable presumption of law, presumption of fact and law. So here answer is irrebuttable presumption of law. Question number 244. The High Court issues the guidelines for the protection of witness. The Delhi High Court issues the guidelines for the protection of witness. Neelam Kataria case, Naina Sani case, Upahar Cinema and Parliament Attack case. So it is clear here, it is Neelam Kataria case 2003. Question number 245. Contempt proceeding are judicial proceeding. The restrict rule of evidence contained in the evidence do not apply to proceeding under the contempt of court act because of summary nature of inquiry. Contempt matter are governed by special act. Contempt of court does not require inquiry and investigation. Contempt proceeding are tried in higher judiciary. So here answer is option A, the summary nature of inquiry. The strict rule of evidence contained in Evidence Act do not apply to proceeding under contempt of court because of summary nature of inquiry. Summary nature. Question number 246. Whether there are three different dying declaration. There are three different dying declaration. Higher court is not to uphold the conviction awarded by lower court. To uphold the conviction awarded by lower court. Go to through the circumstantial evidence to uphold the conviction awarded by lower court. To rely upon the version of witness to uphold the conviction awarded by lower court. So here question number 246, answer is option A, not uphold the conviction awarded by lower court because of there are three different dying declaration. So if there is any doubt there are three different dying declarations, so there is a possibility of doubt. If there is a possibility of doubt, the judgment is not possible. The accused will not convict due to the getting the benefits of doubt, because benefit of doubt always in favor of accused. So option A is correct here. Question number 247. The Jahira Sheikh was prime witness in Best Bakery case, Best Bakery retrial case, the Sukhram disproportionate assets case, and Guzzar killing case. So here answer option B is correct. Best Bakery retrial case 2006. Question number 248. The relationship is not a factor of factor to affect the credibility of witness held by the Supreme Court. As in case Sudarshan Reddy versus State of Andhra Pradesh, Syed Ibrahim versus State of Andhra Pradesh, Renuka Bai versus State of Maharashtra, Meenu Kumari versus State of Bihar, AIR 2006. So here answer is option A. Yes, Sudarshan. The State of Andhra Pradesh. So Sudarshan. So in this question, the relationship is not a factor. Relationship is not a factor to affect the credibility of. So we can learn this case by the example of Lord Krishna. Lord Krishna having the Sudarshan Chakra. This is very important here, Sudarshan Chakra. And he never be persuade. He is always stand with the truth. There is no factor of a relationship. All the Kauravs as well as Pandavs are relatives to him, but he is always stand with the truth. So we are learn here, the relationship is not a factor to affect the credibility of witness in yes Sudarshan Reddy versus State of Andhra Pradesh. Now next question here, 249. In which of the Supreme Court held that the material evidence and not the number of witness has to be taken note to ascertain the truth of allegation made. So Surendra Prasad Tiwari versus State of Uttar Pradesh, Syed Ibrahim versus State of Andhra Pradesh, and Rajendra versus State of Haryana, and Jagdish Murav versus State of Uttar Pradesh. So here answer is option B is correct here. Syed Ibrahim versus State of Andhra Pradesh. So in this question, the witness is the power of the weightage of the evidence of witness is measured by the material evidence, material facts, not by the number of witness. So this is held in the case of Syed Ibrahim versus State of Andhra Pradesh, AIR 2006. Question number 250. The dying declaration can be a sole basis of conviction if it is inspire a full confidence of the court. The court should be satisfied the deceased was a fit of state mind at a time of making the statement. It was not a result of tutoring, prompting, or the product of imagination. So here answer is option, and third option is here, the deceased was not fit statement state of mind at the time of making the statement, both A and B. So here answer option D is correct. The dying declaration can be the sole basis of conviction when the such dying declaration follows these two conditions. The first one, when the deceased person giving the statement, he should be a fit state of mind at the time of making statement. Such statement is not a result of a tutoring and prompting, or not a product of imagination. These are three important points. First important point, second important point, and third important point. क्वेश्चन नंबर 251, द एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ विटनेस इन क्रिमिनल केस थ्रू अ वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंसिंग इज परमिसेबल, इनपरमिसेबल, परमिसेबल एट द ऑप्शन ऑफ विटनेस, परमिसेबल एट द ऑप्शन ऑफ एक्यूज. सो इट इज आंसर हियर परमिसेबल. द एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ विटनेस इन क्रिमिनल केसेज थ्रू द वीडियो कॉन्फ्रेंस इज परमिसेबल. क्वेश्चन नंबर 252, द विच कॉन्फेशन नीड अ क्लोजर स्क्रूटनी. द ऑप्शन ए, कॉन्फेशन मेड टू ऑफिसर अंडर NDPS एक्ट, कॉन्फेशन मेड टू प्राइवेट सिटीजन, कॉन्फेशन मेड टू ऑफिसर हु डू नॉट हैव इन्वेस्टिगेशन पावर अंडर NDPS एक्ट, व्हेन अ कॉन्फेशन स्टेटमेंट फाउंड द वॉलेंटरली एंड फ्री फ्रॉम प्रेशर. सो इट इज अकॉर्डिंग टू अवर क्वेश्चन द विच कॉन्फेशन नीड क्लोजर स्क्रूटनी. सो दिस ऑप्शन clearly wrong here. Not investigation power, so it also not correct here. According to question, confession made to private citizen, it may be possible, and the confession made to officer under NDPS, yes, it is highly probable here. So option A is correct here. Question number 253, The taking the dying declaration from deceased, the presence of magistrate is mandatory, not mandatory, require at the request of the police, the require at the request of the relative of deceased. So here question is, for taking a dying declaration from the deceased, presence in magistrate is mandatory, not mandatory. So the answer is not mandatory. Question number 254. The evidence unearthed by the sniffer dog fall under oral evidence, documentary evidence, hearsay evidence, scientific evidence. It is not oral evidence. The dog is not. Dog is not speak before the court. Documentary, dog is not a document. And his evidence is also not document. Hearsay, it is not hearsay evidence. Hearsay evidence is also not produced before the court. So yes, here answer is D option, scientific evidence. It is scientific evidence. The evidence of sniffer dog is scientific evidence. It is the well stated law that the rule produced require that the evidence of an accomplice should be ordinarily to be corroborated by some other evidence. It was held by a Supreme Court, Francis Stanley versus intelligence officer, Yuvraj Rai Chandra Bahadur Karki, AIR 2007, Kamala Devi versus Kausal Kanwar, AIR 2007, Babu versus State of Rajasthan. So here answer option A is correct. Francis Stanley is intelligence officer, AIR 2007. Question number 256, the possession or ownership of property of grandfather of defendant on the basis of document 30-year-old can be proved, not be proved, proved at the option of plaintiff and option of defendant. So here answer is can be proved according to section 90 of Evidence Act. But in UP there this year 30 used 20 year in UP according to section 90. The 20 year use in Uttar Pradesh UP in place of 30 year. Now question number 257. The accused can be convicted on the basis of the extrajudicial confession. Here important word is extrajudicial. There are two type confession, extrajudicial, intrajudicial. The confession given, produced or given before the court, intrajudicial. Outside the court, extrajudicial confession. Only if it is made before credible person, police officer, magistrate, none of the above. So none of the above wrong here. Magistrate is intrajudicial. So it is not here. Police officer is irrelevant. So here answer is credible person. Falsus in omnibus. is rule of evidence, rule of criminal law, rule of evidence in criminal law, rule of, not rule of evidence in criminal law, criminal trial, sorry. So here answer is option D, not rule of evidence in criminal trial. It is the rule of common law, common law. It shows that when the witness giving the false evidence in once, there is a probability he again giving the false evidence before the court. So their credibility is not used. There is incredible, doubtful evidence in criminal trial. Because if there is any doubt in criminal proceeding, so the conviction of accused is not possible. Because the benefit of doubt always in favor of conviction. Question number 259. The photostate copy of family statement is allowed to be produced before court as primary evidence, secondary evidence, electronic evidence and original evidence. So it is here important keyword is photostate copy. So it is not primary evidence because primary evidence is a original or part of original. So not electronic evidence, it is not like not original evidence. So here answer is it is secondary evidence. Question number 260, it is the final question here of this video. The judgment is an election petition is not one of the judgment specifically recognized by section 41 42 56 57. So it is specially recognized. So answer is here 41, section 41. So section 41 provides some specific things here. So I am trying to mention here, please pay attention on these words. First word is probate. Second word here, matrimonial. Third important word here, admiralty. And fourth important word here, insolvency judgment. So judgment in election petition is not one of the judgment specifically recognized by section 41. Section 41 is recognized these four terms. So the probates, matrimonial, admirability, and their last one is insolvency decision. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please click on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.